Hey guys, welcome back to our repair guys. In today's video guys, we'll be working on that Ford Fiesta guys, MK7 generation from 2008 to 2017. And we're going to go ahead and show you guys how to replace side view mirror. Okay, this one right here. We'll demonstrate on the front left side, but front right will be identical. So pretty much the same procedure. You can remove the mirror itself without removing the door panel, but you cannot disconnect the wire. Okay, that's the biggest disadvantage. So you have to remove the door panel. Stay with us, we're going to go ahead and start on it now and see how to replace that mirror. Okay guys, so now we can go ahead, open the door. Okay, we'll need to go ahead and remove the door panel. So, what we recommend guys is to use, okay, panel removal tools, okay, right here, so we can make sure that we don't scratch anything. Okay, so we will get a little bitty screwdriver, okay, and right here guys we have a cap. So if you open, okay, the door handle, there is a place where you can pry that cap open, just careful not to break it. Okay, it is just like this one right here. Okay, you pull them out like that, that's how it's supposed to be. The other one, they just broke it. Okay, we have one more on the bottom, right here. Next we'll need a door removal, door panel removal too. Okay, because we'll need to remove that cap on the door handle, right here. Good thing about those is that you don't scratch, okay, the trims with it. You still have to be careful, but it's not like you're prying with a screwdriver. Okay, that's how we pull this one out. Okay, now we're gonna get the long screwdriver with a T20 bit. Okay, let me show you, this one is the star looking bit. Okay, like that, T20. Then we need to go ahead and remove that screw on top. Okay, this one is out. And we have two more where we open the caps, right here. Okay, you can see this one is coming out and this cap stays here. If you want, actually, you can remove those, okay, like that. They're replaceable. I'll just take this one off not to lose it. And we need to remove the one on the bottom as well. Next, most likely we'll need a little bit bigger bit, we need to check, because we have two screws. Okay, one right here and one on top. And those are with T25, just the next step bigger. Okay, so we'll go ahead and remove the one on top. And we'll remove the one on the bottom as well. Make sure guys you subscribe, we'll probably have about 150 to 200 videos on that car. So, if you need something, you know that we will have it most likely. If not, just let us know and we'll try to make a video for it. Okay, we are ready with removing this one now. Okay, we definitely need to detail it, but we'll do that when we're done working on it. Okay, this one is loose, but it doesn't want to come out. You can get a magnetic screwdriver. That's what I like about those, that you can magnetize any screwdriver and you can pull it out. Okay, we'll get another panel removal too. Okay, and it's important, okay, to pry the panel out now. It has a few clips here and there. Sometimes it's really tight if it's never been removed, so we'll just start on the front side. It started coming out there first. Okay, now we have to lift it up because it needs to come out of the groove. Okay, right here. Okay, and we have one more clip right there that's holding. Okay, like that, came out. It's important not to pull too much You always have to make sure you check everything around. Stay with us, we'll show you where all the clips are now. Next, we need to disconnect the cable for unlocking, okay, for the door handle, for opening the door. Okay guys, so we'll show you exactly what it is. There is one plastic piece right here that you need to pry towards the back. Okay, this one right there, it has two clips, and then you push the cable towards the front. Okay, let me show you now quick what I'm talking about. Okay, this one, you can see it has two teeth, okay, right here. So you need to do that and pull it out. Next, we need to go ahead and disconnect all the wires. Okay, and this one is a little bit tricky now because it's hard to see there. But first we'll remove the speaker wire, okay, right there. You just push in that centerpiece and pull it out so we can have a little bit more room for the mirror switch wires there now. Okay, so you can pry them a little bit with a screwdriver on the side. There is two teeth that hold that. And if you cannot get that wire, okay, let me show you what you can do. If you push from the back side, okay, the top end of the thing will come out, okay, like that. And then you pull it out, okay, like that. Okay, now let me show you where the wire is. Okay, actually the tube is on the bottom. That's why it's good, guys, to watch the video before we're taking things apart. Okay, and you can just pull the wire out. When you're ready to install it, okay, let me just show you that because you need to know that. You need to go, okay, like that. Okay, it goes in a certain angle and you push it in like that. Okay guys, next we have quite a few more wires here to disconnect. Okay, on this one here, that's the first one, you push the middle piece in and pull out. Okay, we have that big one, same thing. Okay, we have one more, two more actually, one more. Okay, that green one. Okay, you can see this is the thing that you need to press in. Okay, and then you pull the wire out. And usually if they are stuck, you need to push in a little bit first, push the button and pull it out. Okay, now you can see one of our clips is missing. It came from the door panel, so now we need to go ahead and remove that clip and actually install it, okay, down here. Okay, so we removed it with our tool. We'll just install it on the door panel. So now let me show you where all the clips are. You can see you have two on the front, on the bottom you have three, and three on this side. Okay, this is the one that we had to be careful with because it came loose. Okay guys, so we are ready to remove the mirror. Now let me show you why we needed to remove the door panel. This is because, okay, this is the wire for the mirror right here, and it's under the door panel. We cannot get it out without removing. So now we are going to go ahead and get a panel remover tool. Okay, and we are going to remove that seal, okay, right here. Okay, that's a good thing you use those, because otherwise you can see somebody in the past use a screwdriver and dented it here. Okay, we can go ahead, disconnect the wire. You press the middle part in and pull it out. Okay, this wire right now, it will actually need to go towards the inside. Okay, you pull it out first and then towards the inside. It will be quite a bit of fishing there to get it in later. Next, we have only one nut holding the mirror, okay, right here, guys. Okay, let me check the size of it, okay. I think it's 13 millimeter, but let's double check. Okay, 13 millimeter socket, and we'll just go ahead, take the nut off, careful not to drop it in the door. Very, very careful, one person holding the mirror. Okay, this is the nut, guys. So now, you can grab the mirror, okay, pull it out. You see the wire will come out as well. Okay, and That's how you guys remove the side view mirror on Ford Fiesta MK7. Okay guys, now we need to feed the wire through the hole there. Okay, you need to push it down. Okay, and after that, you can go ahead, install the mirror there, you need to hold it. Okay, hold it good. Okay, and you can have one person install the nut on the inside. Okay, it's very important not to drop that nut, otherwise you have to take a few more things apart to get to the nut. And okay, right there. That's it. So, you need to install the cable. There is a special place where it goes like that, because otherwise it will be in the way of the window. And if that happens, when the window goes down, it's going to break your wire. So there is a special place that it goes down to, like a canal. Okay, and you can get a wire. Or we have that improvised wire puller right here. Okay, so you can go ahead, grab it like that. Okay, it's a little bit complicated. To be honest with you, it's more complicated than it should be on this Ford. But it's a Ford, some things are a little bit hard to do on that thing, but we like them. Okay, you can pull it out. Okay, now you need to grab the seal. Okay, pull it out until you get it in the groove, and you can go ahead and connect your mirror. Okay, just like that. Install the cap, and that's the whole video. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and see you guys next time.